Not appear that there's any kind of an effort up there yet. Now remember, oh my God.
Oh my God.
That looks like a second plane.
Terrible.
I did not see a plane go in. That just exploded.
We just saw another plane.
There's another one. I'm taking a look.
Oh my God! Oh, Jesus! Oh, my God!
Oh, my God!
Oh, my God!
Where were you when the world stopped turning on that September day? Were you in the yard with your wife and children, or working on some stage in L.A.? Did you stand there in shock at the sight of that black smoke rising against that blue sky? Did you shout out in anger and fear for your neighbor, or did you just sit down and cry? Did you weep for the children who lost their dear loved ones, pray for the ones who don't know? Did you rejoice for the people who walked from the rubble and sob for the ones left below? Did you burst out with pride for the red, white, and blue, and the heroes who died just doing what they do? Did you look up to heaven for some kind of answer, and look at yourself and what really matters? I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. But I know Jesus, and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, and love are some good things He gave us, and the greatest is love. Where were you when the world stopped turning on that September day? Teaching a class full of innocent children, or driving down some cold interstate? Did you feel guilty 'cause you're a survivor? In a crowded room, did you feel alone? Did you call up your mother and tell her you loved her? Did you dust off that Bible at home? Did you open your eyes and hope it never happened? Close your eyes and not go to sleep? Did you notice the sunset first time in ages, speak to some stranger on the street? Did you lay down at night, think of tomorrow, go out and buy you a gun? Did you turn off that violent old movie you're watching and turn on I Love Lucy reruns? Did you go to a church and hold hands with some strangers, stand in line and give your own blood? Did you just stay home and cling tight to your family? Thank God you had somebody to love. I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Mustangs!
Representatives from various colleges and universities will be visiting beginning Monday, September 12th. If you would like to attend an information session, please sign up through Naviance and see Mrs. Slaney in guidance if you need a pass. The following colleges will be here the week of September 12th: Monday, we will be being visited by the University of Akron on second period. Tuesday, Malone University will be visiting third period, followed by Cleveland Institute of Art, eighth period. Wednesday, we will be being visited second period by the College of Worcester, Kent State University, third period, and Kent State University, third period. Thursday, the University of Rochester will be visiting second period, and Seton Hill, fourth period, Walsh University, seventh period. Friday, Youngstown State University will be visiting second period.
Attention freshmen, are you interested in running for a student council? A mandatory informational meeting will be taking place on Tuesday, September 13, in room 304, right after school. Election rules have also been posted on the Class of 2026 Google Classroom page. If you are not able to attend the meeting or have any questions, please email Mrs. Namick or Mr. Vitale.
The academic lab is open. It is located on the top floor of the library. This tutoring location is a place where students can study and get support from teachers and peers in various academic areas such as math, English, science, social studies, even world language. Students can utilize this space during any study hall period. In addition, study tables begin today, Monday, September 12th, after school in the Media Center from 2:30 p.m. to 3:30 p.m. This is an opportunity for students to stay after school to study, and peer tutoring is available. Study tables run every Monday after school during the school year.
The SHS volleyball program will be selling t-shirts in the cafeteria this week during lunch periods. Proceeds from the t-shirt sales will be donated to Laura's Home Women's Crisis Center. Show your support for the volleyball program and a good cause by pre-ordering your shirt today. Wear your shirt to the Volleyball for a Cause game on Thursday, September 27th. The volleyball program thanks you for your support and generosity.
The Society returns. National English Honor Society, better known as The Society, is opening for applications. There will be a meeting for all sophomores through seniors who are interested in joining on Wednesday, September 14th at 2:35 p.m. in the Media Center. If you have any questions, check out the QR codes posted on our flyers and contact Avery Kosish, Carrie Gavigan, Mrs. Riblett, Mrs. Rose, Mrs. Marlette, or Mrs. Kern.
The yearbook is looking for photos of the following summer activities: the SHS Europe trips, other travel and vacation photos, summer jobs, hanging out with friends, eating ice cream, Strongsville home days, summer band camp, show choir theme days, and summer sports practice. If you have any photos like this, we'd love you to email them to strohegan@sesmustangs.org. Make sure to include the first name you go by and to email from your school email. You will receive a photo credit if your photo is used.
Have a great Mustang day!